you was a trophy. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Get through your mind. Ask for all this time. Ask for all my time. I still you fine.
YouTube, I'm back here with another video. Today we're going to be doing a school supply shopping vlog. This is college edition, guys. I'm no longer in high school. I'll be bringing you guys along with me. We're going to Target, so let's go.
Take y'all back, man, as I do so well. Wasn't nothing like that, man. It wasn't nothing like that first time. She was in my math class, long hair, brown skin with the fat ass. Sat beside me, used to laugh, had mad jokes. The teacher always got mad, so we passed notes. It started off so innocent. She had a vibe and a nigga started digging it. I was a young and straight crushing, trying to play this shit cool. But the nigga couldn't wait to get to school.
I found some carpenter jeans that I've been looking for, and I've been like, I have a pair, but they're too small, so I finally found the size that I think I can wear. But we're heading to the school supply area to put some things in the basket. Let's go, guys. Oh yeah, I most definitely need some index cards. I'm gonna grab the multicolored cards, and I'm also gonna get the white cards because I know for a fact that I would need these to study. So I'm just gonna get these right here. So the pouch I think I'm gonna get is gonna be probably this one. This one is very cute. It's this one. I think I'm gonna get this one. I really like this one. I really need some, what do these things be called? Some notebooks. It's just gonna call notebooks. I really need those because like for every step of the class, so I'm definitely gonna pick these things up. This one, and let me get some from the back. And this one. So I'm gonna put these two things up and put them in this. And we may need like lead pencils, so we're gonna go get some lead pencils. The ones that I had my eyes on, so I think I'm gonna pick these up. Oh, and I'm gonna definitely need highlighters, so let's grab some highlighters as well. All these are the same color, yeah. I'm gonna get these too. I think it's gonna be right here. I think this is what I'm gonna get, and I need to drop these. Oh, yeah, they got the. Which one would be worthy? This is a 2-count, right? 2-count? 2-tape. Okay, let's get this one. Because this does say mini soft. I'm gonna get this one. I do need to pick up some pocket folders, like for my frame classes. I'm gonna do not frame classes, but classes I really don't need notebooks for. So I get the cart and go down. So in all, I have 7 plays. I'm gonna get pocket. I'm gonna pick up. I'm just gonna keep this all here. This one, a blue one. Let me pick up one more folder. You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is like giving me a hard time.
3 grandchildren.
Thank you.
Yeah, huh?
Yeah, these things are so pretty, and I think I really want me one so I can put like inside of my dorm, and it goes with my school thing. Oh my god, it goes with my color scheme. So I think I'm gonna get one of these. It's gonna be this one. I'm gonna pick this one up because it's so pretty, and I like this style better than that one. So I'm gonna get this one. I'm gonna put it in there because I really like that. I do need a binder, so I'm gonna pick up a binder real quick. You're just gonna get something cute and something fun. So these two, which are cute. Let me just pick up the ruler just in case I need one. Okay, you never know. And this one needs some scissors, so I'm gonna pick these up. So y'all found me a cute rug. It looks like this. It's pink. So pretty. That was my room too, so that's very exciting about that. It's a place. Back home. Well, I've been back home, but I did a little some extra things yesterday, so I didn't get to, you know, kind of go over what I really bought in Target. So I'm about to show you guys what I bought. So I bought 3 5-star notebooks. I want y'all to see the color. So this is white. And then I have a pink one, which I really love. And then I have this green one. It looks like this. I bought a lot of mechanical pencils because I really lose these pencils. Like, I lose them. So, I bought a bunch of these. They come in one pack, and they were only like $4. So, I got those. I picked up a ruler. I didn't know if I really needed scissors, but I still picked them up because you never know. So I got these, and they're so cute, guys. Like, they're so cute. I got these. I actually got two. I got 2 packs of highlighters. I have a stapler set. And when I mean, like, set, it has the stapler, the remover, and the staples. The staples are right here. The stapler and the remover. So I picked that up. That's going to be very convenient for me. I knew I would need some index cards, so I got 3 packs of those. This is just white, regular, and then these are the colored ones. Like that, it just makes studying, you know, more fun. Got black and blue pens. I have some dry erase markers. I also got the, what you call it? White out, I got some white out. And this is the recycled kind, so it has 2 tapes in there, and I just replaced it. You know what I mean? So I got that. Oh wait, let's see if I get the right. Yeah, I didn't get no white out. Did I? Oh, I did. Okay, there's white out. And it just has like a recycle thing in there that I can use. A recycle tape that I can use in there.
I picked up some paper clips, college rules, notebooks. Just simple, something simple for my other classes, you know. I have two binders. I will eventually probably pick up more, but for starters, I would just, you know, go along with these two. You know what I mean? I have me a zip pouch for my book bag because, like I said, I lose pencils. Like, I probably need a pencil every day. Guys, I got this locker style magnetic mesh cup. So, it looks like this. And I'm just going to, you know, put my pens and my pencils and my highlighters in here. So cute. And it goes with my room color. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to press that subscribe button. Thank you. And see you on the next video. Love you guys. Drunk mind suck, sober thoughts, yeah. And is it me that you want? Me that you want? Guess me that you want tonight. Cause I think we talk more than yours.